Look, it's me. I look exactly like that guy. We're like twins. No mouse and keyboard support? Do you really want me to speedrun with controller? Dude, it's not rocket science, it's a controller, you figure it out easily. Controllers are not designed for pinpoint accuracy. And this is a speedrun. A speedrun! Time for disappointments. Oh true, it's my birthday! Hooray! I forgot it's my birthday today. The buttons. Oh man, how am I gonna remember these buttons? Quickly take a screen capture of these buttons and put them on the side of my screen. Oh, wait. I better not reveal this. My secret name. No one will ever guess that I am the Dark Viper. I wonder who that character is, Michael. Wait, shit, I said his name. I spoiled it, no! Hello everyone, welcome to my speedrun of GTA 5 on PlayStation 5 with much lower FPS and a controller that I have no idea how to use. I may have 7 to 8 years of experience speedrunning this game, but because I'm using a controller, I'm gonna suck massive amounts of dick. But I'll try anyway, because that's what people want me to do. What's the button for take cover? Oh, okay, so it's right click. I mean, R1. And the aim button is probably L2. Aha. Okay, this is suboptimal because he's not meant to go first, but okay. Jump button, probably circle. It's not. It's square, chat. We're learning things. The power of education. Switch character is probably checks notes. Down D-pad, but I'm pressing the D-pad buttons, it's doing nothing. Oh no, he's gonna die. None of the buttons do anything. Oh wait. It says on the screen. What's the shoot button? Oh, there we go. Okay, I did it. I did it. I'll try and do my lineup here to skip the dialogue. There's no way I'm doing it though. No, I climbed. Okay. But I'm not surprised. You can skip a bit of Brad's dialogue here if you jump out correctly. How am I going to do this shootout, man? Oh, that FPS drop. And the motion blur. Blame the pricks who called you out here. Oh, no, I don't need to kill these guys. I need to kill these guys. Oh. Auto aim doesn't work well when people are in cars. So, it's kind of bad. Okay. It's just so bad! Oh my god! Just please die. I need to go. Please. Please. Thank you. It's great. People who play shooters with a controller a masochist. What are these lines in his hair? You see that? Okay, so I best try the train skip, I suppose. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do this, man. Okay. How you change weapon? This one, and then... Okay. So I can't limit my FPS like I could on PC. It's still... Okay, well, I don't know if it went far enough. I didn't.
Hey, we're fucked if we're stuck in the snow.
Okay, I didn't go far enough. No. I was going too slow because I built speed much slower. What a way to fail. I feel like a small child trying to walk with a lot of bloom and motion blur. But at least we get to see Brad get shot now. What a bitch. Majin died to one bullet. My controller was flashing red and blue. What a feature. Oh, that smoke effect is a little bit more pronounced than it is on PC. We got something. So what's actually different? There's a lot more motion blur and bloom that you can't turn off. The biggest thing that's gonna look different for me is because they're forcing high distance scaling, I'm gonna see a lot of objects that I don't normally see. For example, that mailbox back there. R1 brake button? Okay. Oh, that FPS drop, dude. Oh, it's impossible to control the game. Oh, that's right. Power is both buttons together. Oh, that's awful. Oh, gross. Oh, big pad is Camera change? Okay.
Oh, we filming shit
okay.
Here, huh?
Two joysticks is the worst button placement for power ever. So do my exit over here. That was a good 15 FPS. Good job, Rockstar. Now the question is, am I gonna put up with this for the next 7 hours? I earned a trophy! My first time to Los Santos, chat. Hope I have some fun. And don't end up having to beat up a legitimate businessman. Are you for real? I need to call merchant services. Crap. How?
She grown into a fucking idiot.
No, she's sexy.
Okay, well, it's not gonna work now.
She more like
I'll just hit the wall.
Sex, nigga.
Yeah.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
To interrupt the dialogue, chat. So I can't jump here because I'm not on PC. But I will do the warp. Yeah. I skipped the memes, I'm sorry.
Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick.
The meme's super old, chat, you live. Okay, what the fuck is up with the brake? So, whenever I brake, my car literally swerves. R1 is handbrake? Dude, what the fuck is normal brake? L2? Who the fuck made controllers? Brake, okay, cool. Figuring this shit out, chat. Let's try a powered brake boost. Oh God, awful. Baby's first steps. Okay, perfect. So people actually drive these cars using controllers, but I tapped brake the tiniest amount. People are crazy. Imagine limiting your gaming experience by using this bullshit. Okay, push Lamar. Go Lamar. Oh my God, you see how reflective this bin is? Oh my God, the quality. Wow. I'm actually just more impressed seeing those bins. Cause again, I never get to see them cause normally my distance gaining is really low. Definitely worth the $15 to see that bin reflect. Another bin with a reflection of the sun. Wow. Now for real though, the shadows are definitely better. Okay, gotta get my gun here. Oh, let's take cover. I want to bring out the gun. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, I see. So it locks on, then I can move upwards a little bit to shoot. Okay. Oh. Which is infinitely slower and less effective. Okay, let me shoot up here. I didn't spawn everyone like you normally do. I imagine had I spawned everyone, I probably would have died anyway. I'm about to die now anyway. Okay. Oh, I can actually do tab movement. That's nuts. Okay, I'm probably not gonna catch up to him. Okay, shoot him. Okay, it's fine. Perfect shooting. That is exactly how I would have done those strats normally, chat. So PC doesn't have ray tracing, but I'm not noticing any differences between this NPC, except everything is got like a layer of Vaseline on it because of the fucking I would have made that if I was on PC, chat. 100%. The motion blur. To finish my sentence before when I forgot what words were. And then we. I hate this. Oh, now I actually have to chase him? I haven't chased this motherfucker in like 100 years! Ah, terrible.
Let's get him, homie. I wanna get paid.
How do people drive with controller? It's insane!
What's your major motherfucking malfunction?
We got he died. Oh no. Cut. Ah! Hooray, finished a mission. Hey, look, another bullet. I only need one. Through here. Into, okay, well, it's got bags and stuff. Gonna use my power here to, okay, didn't stop the dialogue. It's great.
What the fuck is
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya? Okay, forgot the jump button. It's the square. Elise is better than the Definitive Edition? No. Definitely not. While the Definitive Edition was lazy as fuck, they tried more than this. How do you put down the hook? Is it down? Oh, it's already down? So, I think I better just change to the performance version and remove the ray tracing. Okay, now the game looks, like, terrible. This just straight up looks worse than PC. And I'm still getting frame drops. Button to drop. This button. Okay. Beautiful. I will hit one brake boost by the time that I finish this, okay? At least one. Oh, okay. Oh. Oh my god! Back in the day, we used to use that pile of trash to get into the mission easier. But because we use low distance scaling on PC, we don't get to do that anymore. Is it just me or is there lots of motion blur? I haven't seen this much motion blur in a game ever. Oh, it. So you can't quickly turn your power on and off with a controller? I'm pressing the wrong fucking brake, I think. It gave me the cops! I got a brake boost, chat! Wow! Got like no speed out of it, but that was technically a brake boost. Doing the power with two fucking thumbsticks is just awful. Probably the most important button for speedrunning. And it requires the biggest presses. Oh, let's see if I can do this strat. Okay, there's no way I can do this strat. Anything that can possibly be a brake boost, I will fucking go for. Even when I get it, I get so little speed because the FPS is so low.
Travis should be with you soon. Thank you.
I can't get in front of him. Guess we'll go through the alley here. Doing old school shit. Okay. Just try and do tap movement. I need to shoot that guy for the tap movement, I swear. Oh yeah, that's true. Whenever I do tap movements, get a lock onto the nearest dude and shoot them. Okay. Chop pushing time. I also can't do a perfectly straight line because I'm using a joystick.
Where you at, chop? Where you at?
It's so bad. Okay. Shoot the dog. Yes. It's not locking onto the dog. Still got him. What the fuck is that? You see that halo effect? Look at the... What? Is this meant to be heaven? Never get to be in this, area. Does this, glitch here still work? Jump. There we go. Haha! I know all the facts and glitches. So you guys remember when I speculated there's a possibility that Expanded Enhanced would make my facts and glitches series redundant? Like they would fix things? Oh my god, chat, genius, genius. So there's a bug here where this next mission constantly fails over and over again if you have high FPS. Rockstar fixed that by making it so you can't have high FPS. They made the settings as bad as possible to give you constant frame drops so that this is fixed. Was she dead? The mission wasn't even here because I took too long. Because normally it's already spawned, but has to change the time of day. Oh, got some speed, chat. Look at this. Look at me go. Oh my god. For the longest time, I've wondered why people, when they watch my footage, they're like, wow, he's going so fast. And I'm like, man, I'm going really slow. Because you really can't get high speeds on console. Your FPS is just too low. Console users will never understand the true speed of Franklin's ability with high FPS. What's the stealth button? Rockstar, help? Okay, well, never mind. Well, thank you, chat, for helping me where Rockstar would not. Hey, Michael. Look at him teleport in there, chat. So what's the lock-on button, chat? Help, chat. R1? R2? Okay, I'm in first person. I'm assuming circular's kick. Okay, normally I knock him over. I never get to see Simeon get beat on in first person. Fight back, Simeon! Oh my god, Would save warping work? You can save warp on PS4, exactly. It doesn't work, because... I guess they must have changed it? So I guess I'll just drive this normally? Oh. Not a good button. I took a screenshot chat. I want to remember that forever. Just need to get behind the boat here.
Oh, there it is. That's my boat.
Okay, I'm impressed I didn't skid out there. That was crazy.
Yeah, well, we'll catch them.
Wait. Get the jump on. How do you aim your gun without firing? Chat? So R1 is fire gun. Drive by controllers have aim plus fire. Oh, that's way better. Who would want it just auto fire? For what purpose? It doesn't lock on. Oh my god. Hello? Oh my god. I haven't seen Franklin pull that guy down a very long time. Okay. We're gonna go across the bridge, chat. Okay, handbrake turn, like back in the old days. Change it to fidelity mode for the laughs, sure. The frames. I feel like I've been transported back to, 2004. Brake boost, which is, I guess, impossible on 30 FPS anyway. Ha. I will give Rockstar this. It does make the game a lot harder. That is something. Okay, here's the question. Wait, I don't know how to do buffered ledge grab on controller. It's like that. Hooray! I did a buffered ledge grab on console. I'm the greatest. That is so much harder than on PC. Okay. So now, that we can leave here. I'm getting out the wrong side. That's not good. Okay, didn't work for potentially 17 different reasons. I'm not even sure it can be done in cars on console. I mean, I did the small buffered ledge grab. It's fine. I didn't believe hard enough. True. Look how shiny everything is. Okay, see if I can go up here. Skills. I remember when that strategy was considered, like, you know, a bit risky. The glass looked high quality, though. See if I can do the strategy on console. Oh my god. Oh my god. So, you look behind you. Driving while looking behind you is fucking impossible. Oh my god. Oh my god. Literally hurt my thumb trying to do that. Holy shit. Bring out gun, shoot gun, bring out gun. I'm pressing button to bring out gun. Finally, gun has come out. Go ahead and stand, chat. GTA 5 is like my child. And this is like my child that has been beaten near to death by a very angry company. Why is my face cam in the bottom right? Why did no one tell me? I've been blocking stuff. All the bottom right-hand corner stuff that you missed out on, chat. So much amazing content. Oh my god, park benches, chat. I never get to see park benches. Worth it to have no FPS. Now, how do you sit on the park bench, chat? You can't? Then why are they in the game? NPC, you can do so much that I can't. Wait a second, this is the NPC from the Life Invader building. He just died in one hit.
Excuse me.
I got this interview. He has an interview, chat.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get.
Yup.
Dignity aside, I...
Oh, wow! I did the movement there. That is far easier on console. Guys, I'm becoming a console speedrunner. Can finally do that table movement perfectly. Just a few more optimizations like that, and I'll get world record in no time. Oh my god, the pop-ups!
Ah, you've been added on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
So slow.
Find this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Oh no.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? Oh. My son's computer runs into the same kind of problems.
I haven't heard this much dialogue in a very long time. Guys, we're gonna be able to watch Jay Norris die in the highest quality possible. He's so shiny. Wait, this is the shiny version of Jay Norris. I'ma catch it, it's very rare. Giving Jay Norris a phone call, guys. Wanna ask him, like, why he's so shiny? No! Guys, I did too much damage to my shiny Pokemon. Gonna have to start grinding more to get it to spawn again. Why can't you run, Michael? Wait, you can't run while you have a phone call up? You can't? Holy shit! How are people playing this game? We're doing the thing. Wait. Man, it's really hard to tap X as well as to tap L1. Actually, I don't think I need to tap X. I can't control it. It just swings me from side to side over and over again. Is that pizza for $1.99? Hell yeah. Okay.
OMG, they're coming! Go into that outlet!
Okay.
Daddy, you just killed him!
It doesn't lock on while I'm on the vehicle, so I have to use normal shooting. Uh-huh. Guy's name is Blake, chat. I'll get him eventually. Got him, chat. Wow. I can't save warp here. So the backup strat is blowing myself up. Okay. Nailed it. Feeling old school. I would like to purchase this suit.
Don't touch me.
Fuck off, Amanda. I don't care. Die in fire. Perfect. Perfect.
Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
Nailed it. At least Michael's actually in witness protection in this version, chat. They changed the most important thing. So I'm scared, chat. If I fail this strat, I'll die. So gotta, so gotta roll, put away gun. Okay. I had one HP! I landed with one HP and then it did more damage. No, I don't wanna climb up again. No. I'm dead. Okay, I won't do it then, game. You win. I guess I'll do old strats and go off the side.
I'm on the roof.
Off the edge we go. I live, chat. Wow, it's magic.
Get that amateur about to turn pro.
Dive. Grace. Go to carbine rifles. Yeah. This is gonna be fun, chat. I mean with the highest levels of sarcasm. Shoot, can it not lock onto people in cars? Yeah, okay. That's great, thank you. Still got it, chat. Any new cars in story mode? Grabbing all the monies. Actually, I don't need all the monies. $1 million? That's the amount that Rockstar spent on this release. A whole million, chat. You know what, chat? I don't think I'm gonna be doing the strat. Wait, maybe I will do the strat. I'm doing the strat, chat. So in this section, as long as you're looking at your allies, then you can't mission fail. I think this should actually be easier on controller. So what I'll do, oh wait a second, there's gonna be more cars though. Well, I gotta be very careful to be on the exact edge here. How you do a wheelie? Oh, backwards, right? Yeah, here we go, okay. I'm doing it, chat. Missed it. See the time of day change there, chat? No! I was so close. I was there when the strength of men fell. Oop. Okay. Look, you've already seen the strat. I'm going in the tunnel, all right?
You absolute fucking idiot.
Thanks,
put
NPC.
Your headlights on, it's dark in here.
It's so dark, chat.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be
So chat, it should be really obvious to you that I'm not gonna finish this game. This is the same game I've beaten hundreds of times, but much worse. Much, much worse. It's just, controllers are so bad. Thank you for watching my speedrun of the Trailer Percent section of GTA 5, but now on PS5. My time being 1 hour and 47 minutes is just a little bit shy of world record by, like, you know, an hour. No, it wasn't fun. I can't say it was fun. This was awful.